you guys to sign a petition that we're circulating around to present to the school board. We've been going to their meetings and making the announcement that we don't want shooting ranges in our campuses.
Olga Garcia Echevarria.
Operation Iraqi Freedom is hereby renamed Operation Corporate Greed, Operation Genocide, Operation Hegemony. Today, I do not want my words to be bullets. My language will not be another weapon in warfare.
We are taking responsibility for what has happened, even though the administration has not. We, the soldiers and Marines, who have served there.
Señor Presidente, ya estamos muy mal de tantos atracos en la judicial. Me gusta la leche, me gusta el café, pero no me gustan los ojos de usted.
All of San Diego just won an enormous and astonishing victory over a billionaire, extraordinarily powerful corporation. No one ever mentions that the land we are standing on was stolen from Mexico. This land was stolen from Mexico. We won 2-1, which means this very rural, fairly conservative community has decided that we did not want a heliport and an enormous armory, an 18,000 square foot armory and 11 rifle ranges there to help support the privatization of the United States military.
Señor Presidente, le vengo a gritar que pares la guerra para de matar. Señor Presidente, ya vengo a gritar.
First of all, I think there's going to be a real house cleaning coming up. We have had too many creeps in office. That one, the very rich guy with the yachts and everything, he was a congressman from down here, wasn't he? There isn't much that they have to do, but there are certain things they should be persuaded not to do. What have I been doing? Who am I supporting in this great presidential fiesta? Well, I'd be quite happy with either one of the principal Democrats. On the other hand, there are things that could yet happen. I've spent a lot of my life in Italy, and I spend all my time explaining to Italians that we're not as stupid as we look, you know?
What should be painfully obvious to us all by now is the fact that this war is the largest armed robbery in the history of mankind.
Gracias a City Heights por tenernos aquí. Estamos aquí por la paz y la justicia.
Hammer down. Yeah.